slow. Incoming.
Now's your chance.
On it. Got you on your toes now. Work there.
It was an acceptable effort, yes.
Wow, motivational goal.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
There was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
You're fucking kidding!
Well, don't just stand there!
Right on the money!
Fair to middling, I suppose.
I'll give you middling, asshole.
Did you find something?
Let's see. What do we got?
This.
Ooh, that gotta hurt. Aha!
I'm going to hazard a guess that you're feeling somewhat peaky.
Your gut means like shit?
Yeah.
Now's your chance.
On it.
Yeah. Hey, Cuff.
So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was?
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger. But by the time I arrived, things between the Tantas had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. What do you think made the Tantas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they stand divided. They retreated to the safety of their kingdoms, and the break soon spread in their wake.
So did the break cause the madness, or the other way around?
It all seems to have happened at around the same. What's so special about this...
Central Park in the fall. Oh.
Caniche.
Potato pocket. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes for me to demolish one.
You paint such a vivid picture.
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Just try not to dilly-dally.
Alright, let's take this photo. Thank you.
Nice.
Passable.
I know this feeling. Monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. This looks so different.
Madness is like a fingerprint. No two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
Well, do something!
We got this!
That kind of magic requires more range.
I kinda guessed that already. Oh, this one. Yeah. Got you on your toes now. What was I gonna make again?
as well pocket this.
Why are you so determined to get back to New York?
New York. Because this place is insane.
Now's your chance.
On it! Ha!
Should come in handy.
That's a good find. Did one of them summon the others?
Probably. Nice to have friends to back you up, huh?
Don't tell me you're jealous. Bitter brutality of the friendless.
Shut up. What are we in the mood for today?
out.
Your chance.
Here it comes. You're mine.
You certainly seem to be, yes.
Might as well hold on to this.
There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
What didn't I do? Ooh, gross. That.
Shall we take a look?
Check it out, fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to.
Thank you.
flex our muscles.
I never said we're going.
Wow, this place sure is something.
It does rather pique one's interest.
This place gives me the creeps.
Stay on your guard. I sense enemies ahead.
Not a great welcome.
At least you got a welcome.
How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party for it. Let's dance. We got this.
Now's your chance.
On it. Yeah.
Path splits here.
Choices, choices. Should just tiptoe past them.
Oh shit. I think I might have pissed them off.
When will you learn to be more careful?
Let's go!
Get out of the way. After the first few.
No fooling around this time. This is not going to be easy.
I got this.
On your toes now.
This looks like a big one.
What is this?
Something ancient and apparently broken. Say, don't you think this demon sounds an awful lot like our old friend?
The dragon, you mean? I thought so too.